during the day, Earl came to me, like, this was maybe an hour or two before the show started or something. He gave me the car keys to their rental car, and he said, Chimel, make sure that you give these to David. At the time, I didn't know. I guess his plan was, you know, as soon as the match is over, head right to the car and get in the car and get out of Dodge.
Universal Wrestling Podcast.
Nobody does it better.